Are we finished wasting time? Or are there more pointless errands to attend to before we strike at Amon?
The purifiers will be a useful addition to our forces. I would hardly call this an errand.
Yes, but as we already discussed, you chose to give them freedom, hoping that they will do as you command.
Do not presume to lecture me about my decisions, Tal Darim.
But I so enjoy our exchanges.
These purifiers have joined our army, Hierarch. It seems they are willing to serve you. For now.
I answer the call.
The skies await.
I answer
the sky.
I answer the call.
Rohana, before you freed yourself from the Kala's grip, did you see anything else?
Yes, I saw Amon's end. As the Firstborn created the Kala, the Zelnaga were disturbed from their slumber. They felt an absence within the void itself. They discovered Amon and his followers at Xeris, and a war among the gods erupted. Amon unleashed the Swarm.
And the Swarm consumed the Zelnaga.
Only a fraction remained within Ulnar. In the final confrontation, Amon was felled, but he was not defeated. He returned to the Void, twisting it with his hatred. His servant, Narud, machinated for eons, seeking a body to sustain his master.
The hybrid.
A stepping stone towards the host body he now forges upon Ire. His plan is almost complete.
We are still here, Rohana. And he can be defeated again. We have achieved an incredible feat, friend Phoenix.
Phoenix, I have been thinking more upon that name. It is the moniker of another. I do not believe I should use it any longer. I am not he.
Phoenix was the bravest warrior I have ever known. He faced terrible odds and emerged victorious. Slayed enemies the likes of which most cannot even comprehend. And yet, you have proven to be of equal bravery. He would have been honored that a warrior such as you bore his name. And so am I.
Your words honor me, Hierarch. But one day, I must find my own path and my own name.
I have been analyzing the purifier bodies en masse. Their systems function more effectively when in proximity to each other. Outlying protocols can be offloaded to unoccupied cores.
What does any of that mean, Karax?
Their data web was designed to replicate the sense of the Kala. They are connected to each other.
Interesting.
Yes, however, it is a synthetic representation. There is no emotional wave.
The engineers who built them could not imagine how they could ever be seen as Protoss without the light of the Kala. If only our ancestors could see us now. Sisters, the time has come for our attack.
Oh well, this is truly a miracle.
Rohana has used her connection to the Kala to reveal Amon's plan. He forges a hybrid body to indwell, and exists within it and the Kala. But he remains vulnerable until this form is complete. He must call upon the Golden Armada for defense.
There is still a way to prevent them from warping to Ire, by dismantling the warp network's power structures.
That would grant us the time we need to destroy Amon's hybrid form. Clever.
Once he only has the Templar to inhabit, we unleash the Keystone, removing Amon from the Kala.
It will not contain him for long.
No. But long enough for our people to sever their connection to the Kala, and thrust him back into the void.
This optimism is dangerous. We could destroy them all from orbit, and not waste such time.
How dare you suggest the destruction of our people?
I will not accept that, Alarak. What we face is a true horror, but we must endure it. Ready yourselves. The final confrontation is upon us, and we will meet it head on.
Your people are lost, Artanis. I know you desire to save them, but it will not be done. Our focus should be on Amon's destruction alone.
By destroying Amon's body, then liberating my people from the Kala, he will be thrust back into the void. It is a victory we can achieve.
It is a folly and a risk we do not need to incur. We should eradicate the Protoss, burn the entire world and all on it.
No, Alarak. If we may save my people, it will be done. Do not defy me on this.
Of course I only counsel wisdom. If you do not wish to hear it, I will say no more.
Ire. Some of my people are seeing it for the first time. They were born on Shakuris and have only heard tales of our homeland.
They will see much more of it, now that the power of the Keystone is within our grasp. Zeratul spoke truly. It has ushered us unto hope.
Yes, though not as we initially suspected.
Still, his tireless devotion brought us this chance. I will forever honor him for that.
As shall I.
The psionic matrix was first sparked 3,000 years ago. It is strange. Such a joyous event, and I only know of it from what has been recorded in history. I do not feel the memory. I cannot tell you of the joy the Protoss felt as the first pulse charged the Psi Matrix, or the rush of thoughts that cascaded through the Kala and the minds of the proud Kalai.
And yet, we know all that we need to about these times, Rohana.
Yes. You must understand, though, to have so little of experience to recall it. My account is capable of flaws, of imperfection.
Perhaps this is how our histories should be viewed after all, without certainty, only seen through the era one lives in.
The Keystone is reacting to void energies on the surface of Ire. But this scale, it can only be...
Amon, how long until the Keystone is ready?
I do not know. It has only been used like this once before. The Keystone shows clear evidence of tampering, likely by this Narud creature mentioned in the Terran Engineer Swan's report. It was adapted to drain the void energies within Kerrigan and store them until they could be redistributed to revive Amon. The Foundation is there, but it was never intended to house the full energies of a Zelnaga.
You will find a way, Karax. If there is one thing I have learned, you will not rest until you have found your result. I have faith in that.
Thank you, Hierarch. But this will prove difficult. The Keystone was intended to be a vessel, not a prison.
I have such tangible memories of Ire. I can still feel the warm breezes of Aldera, its hot sunlight filling my every pore.
The Praetor Council took me to Aldera as a youngling too. It is there where I ignited my first Psi Blade.
Phoenix as well. It was the proudest moment of his life. He felt such purpose, such surety of his existence. I look forward to seeing this place he so loved for the first time.
Those memories you hold, they are of another place. That world is no more.
Then we shall build a better one on top of it.
The Psi Matrix's power structures are accessible from three locations across Aya. We must divide our forces to destroy them. I shall coordinate you and your executor's efforts from aboard the Spear of Adun. We can begin as soon as you are ready, Hierarch. The psionic matrix is the beating heart of Aya, formed from a lattice of Kedaran crystals embedded within the planet's crust. Its power structures can only be accessed from three points. If we destroy them, it should disable the warp network.
I will send three forces. We shall destroy the matrix before Amon can recall the Golden Armada to Aya.
You must enter the Citadel of the Executor to reach the first power structure, but the city has been infested.
No matter. We shall purge Antioch of the Zerg.
Even if I must do it myself, state your request. So these are the Zerg who defeated you? Pitiful. They too shall fall before my power.
What is your will? It is my honor.
Tell me, how did you lose ire to these animals? Did they leap up and chew upon your starships?
The Zerg were once the greatest threat my people faced. Only a fool would underestimate them.
Well then, I will bow to your experience as the fool. Sire.
We must form a clan. Hera,
state,
master, rules the world.
Do not face
me. I walk the shadow.
Of course I am needed.
We must form a plan. We stand with our allies.
Do not waste my one. I hesitate to think what you would do without me.
You are about to find out. This gate is sealed from the other side, and I shall move through the shadows to open it. And Aradine Shakuris, the enemy will never see me. Future is the Dela, overseers. They can detect my presence. Better to avoid them. There is much to be done. We stand with our allies. And Aradine Shakuris. It is my honor. Our future is the Dela. Much to be done. Naraz Gul.
Are you done yet? Or do
I need to keep slaughtering the Zerg here? Dress the Hive.
There. The gate has been opened.
Finally. Now let us continue. What? So shall it be.
We must form a plan.
Stage quiz. Of course I am. Speak. Now. Do not waste my time.
Yes? Our future is the Daylam.
How shall you serve?
You require counsel.
What?
Much to be done.
State your request.
I walk the shadow path.
What? It's my desire.
I must infiltrate the enemy's forces and unseal the way forward.
Those Nugalisks are swarming en masse. I would do my best to remain undetected if I were you.
There is much to be done. We stand with our allies. And Arudin Shakuris. My honor. There is much to be done. Our future is the Daylam.
Do not waste my time. As I...
We have nearly reached the power structure. Press forward, High Lord.
Orders from you.
There is little time. Dean Shakuris.
Of course I am needed. Only because I will it.
I walk the shadow.
Do not waste my time.
Nasperu, sir.
Speak.
Yes? Dean Shakuris. There is much to be done.
What? As I...
Chamber is completely sealed. My stealth will not avail us here.
Then let us try a more direct approach. Guard me while I prepare. The Zerg will surely sense my growing power. your challenge, sir.
There is little time. We stand with our allies. Our future is the daylight.
Structure will trouble us no more. Contact the others and tell them of the victory I have brought you.
Rohana, Alarak and I have destroyed the power structure. Alert the next team that they may begin.
Karax, Phoenix, the loss of the first power structure has not gone unnoticed. Hybrid have convened to defend the area.
Good. They shall suffer the full extent of my wrath.
All in good time, friend Phoenix. The Hybrid are a powerful foe, and if we're going to face them, we will need support. I've spent quite some time studying void energy. I should be able to reclaim robotic units and structures from Amon.
Then let us assemble our army so the Hybrid may fall before it.
A facesmith is always prepared. Purpose guides us. An immortal? I cannot free the pilot from Amon's grasp, but I should be able to take control of it.
I heed your command. For ire.
A facesmith is always prepared.
Glory.
What may I resolve? I am not detecting any robotic units ahead. I suppose now would be a good time to phase in some photon cannons.
Hear you.
Progress is made by the Force.
Structure lies ahead, but the temple grounds are vast.
Centuries, immortals, colossi, reavers. We should reclaim as many as possible before proceeding.
Shall not prevail.
I can reclaim the gateway and robotics facility in this area.
We could then supplement our forces with the units of our choosing. A clever plan.
What may I resolve? A facesmith is always. Naku of Fall Ire. Progress is made by the bold. Shalala Arai Dela. I concur. It will be. We are united.
I'm curious, Facesmith. Could you take control of me?
If your systems were compromised by Amon, yes, I believe I could purify them.
I hear you. My expertise is yours. A facesmith is always...
You require more...
I return to serve.
I concur. Amon shall not prevail.
Yes, Hierarch.
Intaro.
Naku a fall ire. Purpose.
Speak, and you will be heard.
What may I resolve?
Hierarch.
We are all.
What would you ask of me?
I hear you.
Intaro, I do.
My expertise is yours. Purpose guides us.
Our people
are Naku of full iron. Shall arrive alive. I will find the solution. My expertise is yours. Naku of full. Progress is made by the bold. I hear you. What may I resolve? Yes, Hierarch. A facesmith is always prepared. Progress is made by the... Amon shall not prevail. I will find the solution. My expert.
We shall.
Yes, Hierarch.
Glow.
Luck.
I feel.
I hear you. Ire will be restored.
These are hot.
A facesmith is always prepared. We are all Templar. Shanala Arai Daylam. It will be. I concur. Progress is made by the bold. What may I...
I return to serve.
Naku a fall ire.
I return to serve. I return to serve.
Amon shall not prevail. I hear you.
Hierarch. Honor.
Yes, Hierarch. My expertise is...
What would you ask of me?
What may I...
Your command.
We are all...
I hunger.
Amon shall not... Yes, Hierarch. A facesmith is always prepared.
Hierarch.
I will find the
Glory, is it... I hear. I feel.
These are our two.
What may I resolve? Ire will be restored.
What would you ask of me?
I hear you. I'm detecting a robotic support bay nearby. If we can claim it, we can construct Colossi. The facesmith is always prepared.
Surely the hybrid will be no match for us now.
I believe you are right, friend Phoenix. Let us make for the power structure. Yes, Hierarch. It will be. A facesmith is always prepared. Naku a fall ire. Ire? Yes, Hierarch. A facesmith is always prepared. Progress is made by the bold. Naku a fall.
Speak.
Aima.
Enter.
I hear.
I.
My ex.
I.
What may I resolve? I concur. Purpose guides us. The Cymatrix will fall. We are united. Progress is made by the...
Speak, and you will be heard.
as Amon shall not prevail.
Yes, Hierarch.
It will be. What would you? Your command.
A facesmith is always prepared.
The way is open.
These are our tools.
Hierarch, your crusade has failed.
With the hybrid eliminated, we can safely destroy the power structure. There. The Matrix was never meant to be dismantled like this. It has released a massive overflow of psionic energy from the surface of Ire. I fear you are in great peril. Psionic energy is gathering in the cavern behind you. If it reaches your position...
Do not fear, Karax. My warriors and I will keep ahead of the energy storm. Victory is still within our grasp.
Artanis, I am sending my Dark Templar to clear the path ahead. They shall aid your advance.
As will the Purifiers, deploying warp prisms.
The Tal'Darine shall win this battle for you. My warriors are joining your forces now.
Change is upon us. Together, we are strong. Be swift, my brothers. The psionic energy has already flooded the cavern entrance. Continue fighting, warriors. I will channel the astral winds to heal your wounds. Our path is clear. With honor, I lead. A bold plan. Path is
is identical.
I serve my people.
Together, we are strong. The future is ours. A bold plan. With honor, our destiny. Power structure. When it falls, the Psi Matrix will be no more.
You have done it, Artanis. We have stayed the Golden Armada's advance, for now. Initiating dimensional recall.